Act like you know.
I know you know.
Oh yeah, you know.
They know.
I might say a few things you don't like.
That's right.
All the things that's on your mind, but you scared to let it fly. I say that shit and then I drop that mic. Anonymous posting mode. We got news and we got sports. Let y'all know which songs is whack. Let y'all know which videos dope. We got the interviews with all the gals and dudes to keep y'all enthused. You better keep it tuned. Only place to be for the controversy. If you really wanna see who make your move, to stay locked. This is your entertainment spot. All the things you wanna hear and a couple you might not. But you guaranteed to be on the edge of your seat. Take it from me, Mic Drop Show with Bobby V. Find it on Ustream.tv.
So here we go.
Here we go.
Tell your phone.
Let them know.
Tune in, it's the Mic Drop Show.
Mic Drop.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Tell your phone.
Let them know.
Tune in, it's the Mic Drop Show.
Mic Drop.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome you out to the Mic Drop Show. It's been a long time coming, so we're going to get right into it, man. If you are not familiar with the format of the show, this is what we do. We talk about the hottest topics, the most controversial things that you can think of. We have the best interviews out there. We also show the best in the local as well as nationwide and worldwide talent as far as underground music. So first, we're going to go ahead and get into a couple of these songs. What you're looking in the background right now is actually the Horseshoe Casino. They opened up tonight to, I don't know however many guests they had. From what I hear, every parking lot was packed. Employee parking lot, the backup, everything. So everybody out there down at the Horseshoe Casino, I want to say, you know, hey, I need to come in there and see my homeboy Vader on Monday. So we will be down there to check that out. So. But first things first, we're going to get into some of this music, man. Going to get into my homeboys. Valley High, Roll It On The Road. You watch your Mic Drop.
Rolling on the road with nothing to do. never could I face it. Adversity, I hate it. Music is outdated. New music that I'm making. Niggas always hating on the music that I'm making. Yo, shit is nice, psych, nah, like a kid that's playing. Always complaining, I could never be famous. Instead appreciating all the songs that I created. Moving people out my way, remember every move I make. Sorry to all my fans if you feel I have no faith. Would you cry if I die? Fuck it, I'll die today. Nobody wrote for me for anything that I had to say. AMO is back again, and I hope he's here to stay. Rolling on the road, eyes closed, but my mind is open. Still going strong, even though that my life is broken. Yeah, but I'm thankful. I'm trying, but I'm crying. I'm dying. I'm lying. I'm flying. But if I fly and fly away, just wave. Bye.
Barbershop and Beauty Salon, located at 2915 Highland Avenue in Clifton. Make your appointment today.
What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? We right back. Again, we showing all the hottest videos, showing all the coolest things, just giving y'all a little preview of how the show actually work. What in the world did I put? See, that's one of the problems. We ain't got everything put in here yet. But so far, you know, let me while I'm doing that, try to watch another video, man. Let's get into some Umbrian. So, of course, you know it's hot. Ran, I quit. Here on the Mic Drop Show, y'all. Let's go.
I done damn near broke my alarm clock, hitting the hell out of snooze this morning. Cause that itis put me to sleep that one way. I woke myself up snoring, and plus I don't like my job no more. I swear that shit is boring. I think I need a vacation, bro. Go wake up somewhere foreign. I should go and catch a plane, but now I'm in my whip. I done drove halfway to work, look down, no badge, I'm yelling shit. Make it in this bitch, late, there go Bob, and he a snitch. If he tell on me the dates where he gon' get his fat ass kicked. I get to my desk and I log in to Facebook, that is. Turn Pandora on and I try to zone, but damn, here come nosy ass Liz. Like, good morning, Ram, what you doing? Did you read that last memo? You working on your expense report? Bitch, I'm trying to finish my demo. Every time she come around, I gotta minimize my window. She like to talk too much. Oh, big eyed, have I always trying to see what I'm into? This place is making me mental. You know that show Snap? Well, I'm finto. I'm feeling local, about to go postal. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that it's time to go. So I quit.
You can
have your job, motherfucker, I
quit.
You can keep this shit, I swear, I
quit.
You can have your job, motherfucker.
Okay, people, that was Quit by Replay Ram with a bunch of cameos, including your boy Mike Drop, DJ Vader, Short Rock, DB in the building, Leah McBride. Everybody was in there, man. It was pretty cool. We're going to go check out the sports with my man Trey Larkin from the Wise Guys, and then we'll be right back, man. Let's go, y'all.
On Monday, the NBA lost a great longtime owner in Jerry Buss, who died at the age of 80 due to kidney failures. Kobe Bryant did the honors prior to Wednesday's game.
It was the great Dr. Jerry Buss overlooking his franchise from his box.
The Lakers came out playing inspiring basketball. Here's Dwight Howard with a nice pass from Kobe as they built a 9-point advantage heading to the second quarter. The Celtics' defense was atrocious in this game, and the Lakers exposed them with outstanding ball movement. Here's Steve Nash with the open three. Now, you wouldn't have Lakers highlights without Kobe Bean Bryant getting the scoring mix. Here's Kobe with the finish over Green. Kobe had 16 points and 7 assists. Howard in the fourth quarter catching that lob from Blake. Difficult catching that pass, but when everything's going well for the Lakers, everything is going well. Check it again. Howard had 24 points and 12 rebounds. The Lakers win 113-99. Miami hot entering the All-Star break. Coming to Atlanta looking for their 8th straight victory. Josh Smith perhaps playing his last game in Atlanta. Second quarter action. Dwayne Wade with the steal. LeBron James trailing. How many times have we seen this before, ladies and gentlemen? With the finish. Check it out again. Wade off the top of the glass to LeBron. Heat take a 7-point advantage in the second quarter. The Hawks, tough and gritty, would definitely battle back. Here's Devin Harris in the second quarter with the and one finish. He had 9 points and 6 assists as the Hawks try to take a 6-point advantage to the halftime break. LeBron James on the ensuing possession buries a dagger 3-pointer to trim the Atlanta Hawks lead to 3. Let's go third quarter. Hawks building a 7-point lead off this lob from Josh Smith to Al Horford. He had 27 points and 9 rebounds. The Atlanta Hawks trying to steal one here at home. Entering the fourth up 10 points, but Miami battled back in the fourth. Ray Allen with the kick out to Shane Battier, giving the Miami Heat a 6-point advantage. And here's Dwayne Wade with the theft of Josh Smith, giving up LeBron James on alley-oop. Poor Jeff Teague didn't know what to do with himself, couldn't jump up there with LeBron. Miami up 8, and here's Wade with the finish over Kyle Korver. He had no chance. Wade, 8 of 18, shooting 20 points. And the Miami Heat go on to win their 8th straight victory dating back before the All-Star game. On Monday, the NBA lost a great longtime owner in Jerry Buss, who died.
Come on out and check me out, 7617 Red and Roll. Lando's old school happy hour, the loudest daytime party anywhere. Those old school happy hour right here from 30 and over. This is how we do it every week right here at the Zone. Come on out and
okay, ladies and gentlemen, y'all pretty much get the gist. I ain't gonna give y'all the whole rundown on everything right now. This is just a test. We're gonna sign out now. This is my man Young Rome. Blow up, because hey, that's what we all trying to do, is blow up. Peace out, y'all.
I'm about to blow up. Why
bottles up. Grab a bottle, pull up. Keep shit run out, then bring more up. Already got some rock, we got that Remy, bring them more up. You know I'ma show out every time I show up. Soon as I step in the room, haters and hoes, they go nuts. Yeah, hold up, bitch, I'm about to blow up. Cali getting rolled up, lifted about to blow up. Grab them bottles, pull up, drink until I throw up. You know I'ma show out every time I show up.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you pretty much get the gist. This has been a test or a little demonstration, however you want to call it. Hope y'all tune in, man. Tell everybody to tune in. There'll be a lot more, you know. We work out a couple of them little kinks right there. I'm working hard right now. I'll be ready by Saturday. All right, y'all. Peace.